Resident Evil.
It all began as an ordinary day in September. An ordinary day in Raccoon City. A city controlled by Umbrella. No one dared to oppose them. And that lack of strength would ultimately lead to their destruction. I suppose they had to suffer the consequences of their actions. But there would be no forgiveness. If only they had had the courage to fight. It's true that once the wheels of justice begin to turn, nothing can stop them. Nothing. It was Raccoon City's last chance, and my last chance. My last escape.
This is Chopper Delta, preparing to drop off at area E95070.
September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow, I'm still alive. Okay, we've got to get out of here.
What? What do you think you're talking about? I just lost my daughter out there! How dare you tell me to go back outside?
I'm sorry about your daughter, but there isn't gonna be any rescue. We have to get out of here!
No! I'm not going anywhere! I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters! Now leave me alone!
Thank you. Get away!
Brad, hang in there. Why isn't someone doing something about this?
I didn't know you were still alive, Jill. The police aren't trained for this kind of situation. What could they do? Listen, he's coming for us. We're both gonna die.
What are you saying?
You'll see. He's after STARS members. There's no escape.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
What's that?
Calm down, lady. I'm no zombie. My name's Carlos, Corporal of Umbrella's Biohazard Countermeasure Force. What's your name?
Jill, did you just say you belong to Umbrella's army?
Yeah. We came all the way out here to save you civilians. But the mission went bad the minute we landed.
How did he find me? way. Wait, I have to ask you something.
I know. You want to ask me out? All the foxy ladies love my accent. It drives them crazy.
What? Keep dreaming. Tell me, why did Umbrella send your team in?
We're here to rescue the civilians.
Don't lie to me. Umbrella is the reason why this whole mess began.
Look, we're just mercenaries, hired hands. Do you really think the Master would tell his dogs why they have to retrieve the stick he just threw? If you want answers, you should talk to someone else. I am not with Umbrella. We'll have to finish this later. Believe it or not, we're only here to rescue the civilians. If you can trust me, then help us. Think about it!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You're one of the survivors from the rescue team, right? I just ran into your teammate, Carlos.
How did a girl like you manage to survive?
Hey, I'm no ordinary civvy. I'm a member of STARS.
STARS? You mean the RPD Special Force Team?
Ugh.
Hey, is someone wounded back there? Oh, this looks bad.
They're coming. Get ready! Fire! Fire! Stay together!
Calm down. You're safe now. Everything is gonna be okay.
No. Don't come any closer. Stay away.
So, Jill, did you decide to help us out? It looks like we're the only ones who survived. We should work together.
No, we can't trust her.
Why? But Sergeant, we need her help. Our unit's down to you, me, and Lieutenant Mikhail. That's it. And Mikhail's hurt bad. If we don't cooperate, we won't be walking away from this mission.
Fine. Then let's go over our plan. We're moving to the clock tower area, which is the designated landing zone for the extraction chopper. Once we get there and give the signal, the chopper will fly in and pull us out.
That's a lot of ground to cover. I don't think we can make it on foot.
The main problem we have is that the landing zone is cut off from here by the fire. So we have no choice but to use this cable car to navigate through it. Fortunately, we can also use it as a moving shield to get us through the worst areas.
That works for me. Good plan, sir.
Okay, people, let's get moving.
Jill, put this on.
I'll check over there.
Thank you.
Mikhail, do you have some kind of death wish?
My people, they were wiped out by these monsters. I can't stop just because I'm wounded.
But can't you see those monsters are also the victims of Umbrella?
Are you accusing me of taking it out on them? You don't seem to understand something. We're not really involved with the company. There's no reason for any of us to take responsibility for this mess.
I know that. And right now, that's the only reason why I'm trying to cooperate with you.
Sorry. I feel so useless.
Don't. You fought hard and have the wounds to prove it.
But I'm still alive. My men aren't.
Don't think about that now. Just rest.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bye.
I could not save my men.
Thank you.
No! Don't make me do this, Murphy. I don't want to shoot you. Kill me!
I finished.
Not human. Wait, we don't have to do this.
Please hurry. Before I lose consciousness. Before too late.
Thank you. Thank you.